Kia ora in Stick News today, an Australian surfer survived a shark attack during a competition in South Africa.
Mick Fanning is a 34-year-old professional surfer. He's won the ASP World Tour 3 times. On Sunday, he was surfing in a competition in South Africa when he was attacked by a great white shark. Mick Fanning punched the shark and he escaped uninjured.
And that was Stick News for Tuesday, the 21st of July. Kia ora.